Snapped itself, the owl flew off, and he ate it. It's just that simple. But now that he knows where he is, he won't come within a mile of it. I don't think we'll be seeing any more of that.